So first up, plank alternating leg lifts. So in a plank position, keeping everything completely straight, lifting up one leg and then the other. So ready to start in 3, 2, 1, go. So keep your body nice and straight. Keep your head in a neutral position, looking down in front of you. Trying not to move your body as you lift each leg. Good job. Nice and controlled. Just about halfway there. Push all of your weight into your forearms. Make sure and keep your spine nice and straight. Last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job. Next one is the high plank. Keep your arms nice and straight. Your wrists more or less in line with your shoulders. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Keeping your body as still as possible. Make sure your fingers are separated and all of your weight is being pushed down onto your hands. Halfway there. Job. Remember, keep breathing in and out. Last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job. Next up, side plank with the leg raised. So on your right side first, you're lifting your left leg up nice and straight. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. It's important to keep your right hip up so that it doesn't fall down towards the floor. Pushing all of your weight into your forearms. Nice and slowly, we're just raising your leg. Last 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Now, we're changing sides onto our left. The exact same sequence, starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Job, last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Next exercise is plank saws. So in plank position, we're just going to be rocking from right to left. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Position, make sure our bodies are completely straight and we're just rocking forward and then rocking back, keeping your stomach tight. Good job. Last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Next up, plank wraps on the right side. So in a side plank position, your top leg is in front and your bottom leg is behind, and you're reaching under your body and then reaching up above. 3, 2, One, and start. So make sure all your weight is forced on your forearm. Reach under slowly and reach up. Remember, your top leg is in front, your bottom leg is behind. Last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job. So we're changing over, other side on our left. Same thing. Top leg in front, bottom leg behind. Reaching up, reaching under. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Finishing with the high plank for 30 seconds. Make sure your wrist is directly under your shoulder. Keep your body nice and straight. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Last 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Well done, everybody.